nearly two dozen firefighters going to the Travel Lodge Motel just after 11 p.m. This was on the second floor room over on the southeast side. It caught fire. Still not sure if anybody was inside at the time. Luckily, nobody was hurt.